capitalist. Well, what I thought gravel was,
exactly.